Hello, and welcome back to our lovely little adventure. Where last time, we've been given the quest to track down a guy named Irving. That's been lovely so far. We're totally not running into any problems. It's been smooth. Ah, yes. Something is amiss. That's not gonna be a problem.
Come on!
Roger!
Wrong button. This is a lovely place. Kinda hard to kill the rats. They don't sit still. Got one. Nothing. Oh. Something's dripping from the ceiling. It's not mud. Is it blood? Ooze. Goop. Oh, it looks. Oh, God. It looks like the stuff from Seven. If I didn't want to be here before, I definitely don't want to be here now. He's from the Alpha team. He's already dead. Oh, I thought he was beheaded at first.
He's dressed like a one-man army. His wounds weren't made by bullets.
Take it!
Okay!
It's fine. It's fine. We're fine. It's totally fine. It's totally cool. Nothing to worry about. There's a guy right there. Just chilling. What's that?
You grab it.
Roger.
I heard something fall. Thank you. Hello?
What happened in here?
Something bad. There's a strange ooze everywhere.
Hey, who did this?
It's more of a what, not a who.
Irving. He got away.
Darn.
It's a setup.
A setup? What is this?
It's data regarding the deal. I downloaded it from their computer.
Somebody's gone.
Gotta get it to HQ.
Hey. Hey, hang in there.
I saw someone, but they ran away.
Kirk, do you copy? We got the data, but Alpha Team is down. Irving got away.
Roger. Relay the data from the vehicle at the storage facility.
Copy that.
I don't like the looks of this, but we have to keep moving.
Take it!
Okay!
We'll make sure this data gets to where it needs to go.
Hey.
on.
Forget it.
Take it.
Okay.
Forget. Ma'am, no. Oh. Down we go. In my experience, going down is never a good thing in these games. It's always bad. Hello. Another body. There are no survivors. Nope.
Take it.
Okay.
It's locked. I need a key. Mm-hmm. So who wants to move? Who wants to get up and spook me? Yep, that's fine. What did you just pick up? Easy to knock over. Great.
You grab it.
Okay.
Fun. This is gonna be fun. This is my definition of fun. We just run to the door, unlock it, and get out of here. Don't be so slow, just open it.
What the hell is that?
Just ignore it, open the door, and go. Or not. Just stare at it. That works too.
Falling back,
da 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 do da da do. Oh. Oh no, that's not good. Okay. Not exactly what I had in mind. Oh god. It's open.
Sheva.
Okay.
Oh, just do it.
Watch out.
You don't come out.
This thing was responsible for the deaths of Alpha Team. We need to report this to HQ.
Sure we do. Oh, jeez, everybody's just dead. Oh, hey, we're going up. Why you gotta zoom in on a dead body like that? That's never a good thing. Eh, somebody's watching us. That grand.
Let's go.
Got it.
What was that thing?
BOW that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
If only we could have gotten there sooner.
If we had, we'd probably be dead too. Chris, to HQ, do you copy?
This is HQ. Excellent work out there. We'll analyze the data immediately.
This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before.
Our transportation has been taken out, too. Requesting a mission update.
The mission stands. Capturing Irving is your top priority. We believe he may have fled to the mines on the other side of the train station.
Wait. We're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta Team have been dispatched and are on their way. They'll assist you in locating and apprehending Irving.
But wait, we can't!
I repeat, your mission stands. We can't afford to let him get away. Proceed to the mines beyond the station. Over and out.
This is insane!
You ever get the feeling you're expendable?
I mean, I think that's what it's like in those types of situations. Listen, I know I'm bad at this, but you don't need to tell the world. Huh. Alright, cool. Interesting. Ta-da!
And get away. We have to get to the station.
Okay, ma'am. We'll get there when we get there. Oh, rat. I want to use him. I want to shoot them so bad. Got it. Nothing. Money. What is that? Give me down.
Come on.
Okay.
You want that?
You grab it.
Roger.
Oh my god. Oh god. We're not close enough.
Take it.
Roger.
Okay. Huh? Oh, just document.
I'll take whatever you can't carry.
Thank you.
Whenever you need something, just let me know.
Thank you.
Come on.
Okay.
You
take
grab it.
Roger.
All right, I think we're ready. We're as ready as we'll ever be. We're at a shipyard. Oh boy. Oh! That works. Oops. Okay.
I need your help!
Oh god, jeez. Ma'am. Ma'am, behind you. Oh, I do not like the tight fits. Oh my god! Scared me. We're fine. Can I just like jump over these? Okay.
Thanks, partner.
There you go. No, dog! Dog! Don't need it. Wait, where am I going? Wait. Ah, that way. Dog! Oh, oh, get it off of me.
Hey.
Ow, I don't think I meant to do that one. Oh, I could have blew stuff up. Oh, no, not this. Did I die? Oh, gosh, diggity dang it. Why don't we jump out the... I don't know. Jump out the way? God dang it, man. Gosh, diggity dang it. Well, this is gonna be fun. Okay. Interesting. Well, somebody hates me. Why don't we just jump? Like, I don't know, jump back. This is gonna be agony, isn't it? Because I don't have a... This would be so much easier with a sniper rifle. Why don't we jump backwards, you know? There's a smart thing to do. And that's jump back the way we came.
Shit.
Oh, you're back over there? How come I'm not back over there? What are you doing? Fucking great. I'm gonna be here a while. Wait, it's money this time. Wow. Thanks, I guess. Hey, it actually worked this time. Diggity dang it.
You grab it.
Roger.
Like that, thank you. Well, at least we made it. I think that would be easier with a sniper rifle. Get off of me. Oops. Banana's dog. Get it off me. I don't want to be here anymore. Where do they come from? Are they just here? Oh, look, they fly. Yep.
Oh,
Oh, well. Oh, okay.
Use this!
Help, I'm running out of ammo. Move back a little. I refuse. Thank you. Deep and dark and dangerous, scary and estrangerous. And things could be dangerous in that dark tunnel. Oh, it is dark. Oh, goodness. Shove and move, please. Thank you.
Someone's here.
Oh, yeah, so. Maybe they want to say hello. Would you?
Come on,
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger. Up, please. Thank you. Anything in here? Nothing that wants to kill me, right? Please, nothing kill me. Nothing kill me. Nothing kill me. Because, oh, gold!
Take it.
Okay.
Wait, how do I get over there? What did you just pick up? Hold on.
Thanks.
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
Thanks.
Okay, now, we're gonna move over here. I'm gonna throw this. When in doubt, blow stuff up. You never know what might happen. Excuse me, Sheva. He's been hanging from the ceiling. Porky. I have angered everyone.
We're surrounded!
That's fine. Oh, hi. Da 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 da. Oh god. Maybe I should just go. That works. Nothing okay. Which way are we going?
Over here. I think we can use that key here.
Come. We're having each other a good time. I like how the moment I get my ammo's up, it's just like, you know, all hell breaks loose. You're never not gonna be on your toes. It's ridiculous. I know. But we'll live. Anything in the water? Anything in the water? Anything in the water? Nothing. 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 Monies. Oh.
You okay?
No. Oh!
Ow. Thanks, Kirk.
Wow. I didn't think HQ actually cared.
Oh! What actually just happened? Who's got the bucket?
Come on!
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Oh, is it you? Are you killing everything for me? That's nice of you.
Come on! Take it!
Okay!
Oh. Kurt? No, it'd be nice time to just kill everything for me. Oh, behind me!
Roger.
Good job. God, it's still alive. Die, please. Might want to use your other gun, lady.
Take it.
Okay.
Hey, I wonder. Oh, come on, Sheva. Okay, now hit the move, Sheva. Okay, it's tomatoes.
Thanks, partner.
Oh, heck yeah. Oh, heck yeah. My favorite thing in the world. Hurry! We gotta get going. I'm gonna have to use it.
I owe you one.
Chainsaw. Oh dear. That's not good. Think about this is actually good. Yep, that's great. I can't hit.
Kirk, what's going on? Come in, Kirk!
I hope you know, every t- So here's the deal. Anytime there's a helicopter, anytime at all, the person in the helicopter dies. So it's fun. It's almost like it's a running... It's almost like it's a running gag in this game. No, we're not. Oh my God. Are we okay? No, oh my God.
Come on,
Roger.
Hurry up, lady.
Take it.
Okay.
Oh, sir, no. Oh boy.
Panya, I'm a Batikana.
Up. Yes, thank you. There's somebody else. Ow. I just been shoveled. Ow. Okay.
I owe you one.
Give me an herb.
Use this.
Thanks for the help.
Come on,
Roger.
Nope.
Come on,
Roger.
Why did you do that?
Give me an herb.
Use this.
Oh, I could just discard.
Give me an herb.
Take this.
Take it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
All right. Why not just dump down from here? That'd be fantastic. Okay. Well, you know what? When we return, we're gonna head into some trouble. We're gonna have to probably protect Shiva. I think we could take that jump, but that's okay. You know what you do, you, I guess. Alright, until next time on this lovely little adventure where I think we're about to experience some real bad trouble. Fun. I'm scared.